about 6 months, only 6 months, you say. The first 3 months was all okay, the last three is killing me. My wife began her hissing, she cut out on her kissing, and then she failed to shine my shoes. My shirts, they came up wrinkled, my pants with dirt were sprinkled, and I took the first year blues. Well, then she started nagging, she left the sink a sagging, with dishes pale up high. No food upon the table, she said if I get able, I'd cook something by and by. Then I begin to wonder if I made a blunder when I said I do. She must have read my thinking, her eyes began to blinking, and that girl broke in two. Crashing, and I begin to dash in, getting out of sight. For right there was my honey, on who I spent my money, turning into dynamite. Then after she'd exploded, her mean is all unloaded, and things began to simmer down. I found myself a bleeding, and very much in needing, all stitches taken all around. Well, then she started crying, I felt myself a sighing, and then I took her in my arms. I was afraid to scold her, so I just gently told her she didn't do a bit of harm. Now the first 6 months is over, and I'm much too older and experienced with a wife. If I can take the next six, my friends all say I'll be fixed to take it the rest of my life.